Jonathan Paula presents Game Time. Hello and welcome back to another exciting episode of Game Time Hotshots. My name is, as you know, Jonathan Paula, and once again we are playing Super Mario World on the Super Nintendo. Donut Plains 2 is the course we're starting off with today. Maybe we can get through the entire Donut Plains area in this one video? I don't know, I'll have to hustle. There's a lot of levels in this section. Come on, you. Hey look, it's the little scrubby dub guy. You can clean your sinks with that guy. They used to have him on TV commercials back in the 90s. Anybody remember those guys? Oh shoot, it's gonna kill me! Mario's taking some poops on Yoshi's head there. Oh, yes. Two feathers. One on my cape, one in the reserve chute. Boom ba da boom boom. Now, Donut Plains 2 is the first level in the game that has the forced scroll action, which, if you've ever played any video game in the history of the art, you know full well that self-scrolling levels are pretty much the bane of everybody's existence. And there goes Yoshi. I just lost him forever. They just suck. They just outright... they suck big time. Nobody likes them. They just flat out suck because you're forced to go at the pace of the level. You can't go any faster. You can't go any quicker. Really, they just kind of blow. They just blow huge chunks, you know what I mean? Oh, don't... get away from me, Mushroom. I don't want you. Oh, what's this? What's this here? Oh... damn it. Oh, I gotta get up there. There's one way to get up there, and that way is right here. Oh, really? Alright, you gotta jump from one block to the next, go up here, grab the key, put the key in the hole, that's what she said, and we've unlocked the secret exit for Donut Plains number 2, which will take us to the, thank you very much, Green Switch Palace. We get to play a fun little game before we actually unlock the switch. And that fun little game is going to happen right here. You're going to see it unfold in real time. If we chase this... yes! You get a one-up if you get all of them in one shell. You got to keep up with those. It's kind of tricky. Wow! Oh, wow! Bump, 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 bump. He has to take in the shell backwards, you know. Oh, you get to keep it. I didn't think you got to keep it. That's cool. Boom, shakalaka, Switch Palace, the power of the switch you have pushed will turn that into this. Your progress will also be saved. Boom, boom, boom. Mario just took a giant green block diarrhea all over Dino Land. Continue and save. Thank you very much. Gonna go back to Donut Plains number 1, where we can use those green blocks to unlock a secret level. I'm going to go right to the stratosphere, though, and overdo most of this level, because we already played it once. No reason to waste our time twice, you know what I mean? Okay, maybe there is, because I can't handle it. I can't handle the pressure. Alright. Oh, jeez. I made it way more harder than it needed to be. Hey, what's up, Yoshi? Glad to have you back with me. Joining the A-team here, you know? Alright, so now that these green blocks are here, I can just do this job. Alright, well, not really. I can run up them, though. I can't take Yoshi with me. Key goes into the hole. You pay the lady for a good time, you go home happy, and you've unlocked another level. This one is called Donut Secret Number 1, because before, it was a secret. We didn't know there was anything here. And be quiet, you don't want to rip... you don't want to wake up the Rip Van Winkle fish down there. Swimming with a cape on, that seems like a terrible idea. It could get snarled, you know, and... oh, I woke him up! You could get strangled in your own cape and end up dead. Actually, it wouldn't be a bad idea to get the fireball here, because, you know, you can use it to hit the fish. I'm going to use the POW block and go right to the top of this level. Almost got hit there. Ooh, what do we got here? Ooh, another POW! Come on, come here. Come on, I'm going to run out of steam! Oh, just in the nick of time. You're floating up, have no real perception of how far I'm going here, but that's alright. Ooh, another coin! Da-da-da-da-da. You can almost float. You can float very slowly in this level. Hey, we're falling. Into the pipe. I don't know why that was difficult, but it was. Get out of my way, fishy. We gotta see if we've got these coins over here. We need those 4 coins. We need to get to an even 48. It cost me that, but it's okay. It was worth it. It was totally worth it, guys. Why do the green fish just look like just positively retarded? I mean, no offense to retards, but the green fish look like they have a few bolts missing, you know? Whoa. Alright, power block. Let's rock and roll. It's nice when you hold objects underwater, you can travel way faster than normal. Oh, cool, another dragon coin. I like to call them Yoshi coins, though. And fun fact, because I went to that secret level, I actually picked up extra. That was my 6th coin, and you get extra stuff for all of those. So here's the key. Let's put it in the hole. Another secret unlocked. This is a secret from a secret. It's like a double secret. And that, of course, unlocks the donut secret house. Ooh, it's so spooky. Going into this level without recharging. But that's okay, I don't need any health. What's up, Big Boo Boo? Woo! See you later, buddy. Jump, 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 jump. In the door. Come on, come on, come on. Get that giant Italian nose ears up there. Why does he have to look up to go into a door? I don't know. But he does. You just have to accept it. Oh. I haven't really died yet, but I keep getting really low on health here. You gotta be careful. Whoop! Don't move, I'm looking at you! I, for one, think it's a pretty brilliant little device that they set up in this game, where the ghosts are afraid of you, and they only will, quote, haunt you when you're looking at them. Or not looking at them. There are 5 entrances to the Star World and Dinosaur Land. Find them all, and you can travel between many different places. Well, hey, thanks for that heads up, duder. I'm gonna do this. I'm gonna go to this door, because this is the good one. This is the blue door. It's the one you want to get in. Oh, here it is. Cut the tape! Oh, didn't quite get there. Mario, course clear. 310 times 50. Grand total score of 90660. For Donut's Secret House. Save and continue. Continue and save. Whichever one you want to do. That sounds good to me. So we've done one of the paths for Donut Plains 2, so let's go back there. Get the other one, the main exit for this course. So that's what takes so long about Donut Plains. There's not many levels, but every level in here has 2 exits, you know? And therein lies the problem, Hotshots. You gotta do extra work for, you know, your exits. You gotta play everything twice. What if I don't want to play this level twice? This level sucked the first time I played it. I can't be holding on to Scrub-a-Dub too long, because he's gonna wake back up again. If memory serves. Yeah, he's just about to wake up there. You saw him a little. Give him a little shake. And that was not the vibrator in his pocket. He was just excited to leave. Not everybody's a fan of the Italian pumpkins, let me tell you what. You use the cape, it goes faster. That's a little gamer trick for you. For those who have never played this game before, and you're just now being introduced to it. Oh, get out of my way! Look out, you giant green potatoes. Oh, shit. Boom, 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 boom. Oh, here's the cool part. Since I did the Green Switch Palace, these things are now automatic capes. Automatic feathers, you know? Pretty sweet. Pretty sweet indeed. I'm gonna go the full path this time. I could go back in that green pipe, do the shortcut, finish the level right now. But no. I'm gonna play the whole thing, because I like... The game designer spent a lot of time working on this game, and gosh darn it, I am going to play the whole thing for him. And I'm gonna make sure that I experience every little part of this game. Get all the dragon coins, kill all the flying potatoes, and experience the entirety of this level. Oh, shoot! I don't want to get crushed! Too bad it barely ever crushes you. Never actually gets you in a spot where you would be crushed. Which makes it way less scary than those mashed potato mashers in Iggy Koopa's place. See, that one does crush you, so it's a good thing I jumped off of there when I did. Because that one actually... you want to look out for that one. Da-da-da. All right, what do we got here? Now, here's something I'd like to call to your attention, since you may not have noticed it before. What's with the background? Like, what's with it? It was just, like, those clouds? Those gray clouds? Are those supposed to be rocks? They don't look like rocks. They look like Brillo pads. Look out for the little spiky German hats with feet. They will get you. All right, here we go. We're going to jump right up. Cut the tape at 26. Double it. That gives us 52. Quick at math. You got to be from Super Mario World. Grand total score, 122.0970. Donut Plains 2, we found the regular exit. That brings us to the Donut Ghost House. And I'm going to start right off with the Donut Ghost House by getting the secret path. Perhaps one of the greatest secret paths in all of video games. All right, come on over here, guys. And then, whoop, you ditched him. I ditched you. You go up here. At the very beginning of the level, you don't even have to go any further into the level than that. I forget who showed this to me. When I first played this game, there's like no way you could have just guessed this. There's no way you could have. If you stay low to the ground, they won't touch you, so you gotta be really careful with your jumps. Like, this is like one of the best secrets in this game, let alone any video game. Because it's one, it's like an automatic exit. Another 26, get that every single time. How much is that? 78, that's right. Very good. Very good. 135470 for the Donut Ghost House. And that brings us to this level here. Let's continue and save. This is called the Top Secret Area. Perhaps the best level in the entire game, because all you get to do, you get to do this. Oh, look at that. That's awesome. You get free stuff. You get a free Yoshi. And if you want more lives, you can come right back to this level. I'll show you. Watch. This is so cool. Yeah. And check it out. Ready? Boop! I got another one up. Now I'm at 21. 21's a lucky number. We'll go back to the Donut Ghost House and finish it the correct way so we can carve out the Zeus Canal there and, what do we got here? This is a ghost house. Can you find the exit? Don't get lost. All right. No problem, dude. It's not really that scary. It's just kind of annoying. It's the music that really sells the mood. Not those dumb little ghost guys. Really, I have no idea who showed me that secret the first time. It must have been a friend of mine who taught me about that, because there's, like, no way you would just randomly discover that on your own. I mean, obviously somebody must have, but I think most people I knew found out about it from a friend who knew about it. Ooh, what's this? What do we got here? I don't know what the point of that was. I do know that this is kind of a maze, and if you keep doing what I just did, let's try this path again here. Because I think after a few attempts, it actually does go back to what it's supposed to. It takes you in the right spot. Or it doesn't. Oh. Oh, see, now I'm in a different area altogether. Ho, 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 I figured it out, I think. Yeah, I think I did. Let's get another 26. Boom! Shakalaka. That'll bring us to 104, which is enough to send us to the bonus level. Thank you very much. Woohoo! Two ups! Look at that giant Italian nose of Mario's. Boom! Peace sign to let everybody know that he is the coolest cat in town. There is the river. It was made for us right in front of our very own eyes. Before I go to Donut Plains 3, let's backtrack to Donut Secret Number 1 and unlock the regular exit in this level. I'm not a huge fan of water levels, but you have to play them. You have to get through them to get to the next one, so. Alright, here we go. Swim, swim, swim. The first time we were here, you may remember, was just a few minutes ago, and we got the key, and we escaped that way. This time around, we're going to, we're not going to do that. We're going to go to the regular exit. Look out, swimmy fishies. I'm going to eat you for lunch. It's Yoshi Sushi. Boop, boop, boop. Come on, sink faster. You got a giant dinosaur under your butt. You think you'd be able to sink a little faster than this? I forget. Can you swallow the pow thing? I don't remember. Man, he is pissed off. Bow. Oh, shoot. Where'd it go? I wonder if I needed that. Oh, jeez. Now I'm really in trouble now. Well, I can't go over that one. I can go over the one next to it, though. Oh, here's... Don't piss off that guy. 30 points brings us to 34. Do a little dance, Mario. You are breathing underwater. You should be proud of yourself. Excellent. And that unlocks a pointless extra path that nobody asked for. We did the donut secret house. Let's go into the, check it out. We get a little preview of what's in store, the final area of the game. The seventh castle, and of course the final castle itself, where Bowser's located. Don't know why he has a neon sign. Maybe he likes Vegas too. Donut secret number two, let's check it out. On the cliffside, in the Arctic tundra. Come on, Koopa. Oh, yeah. But whatever that was, I think I squandered it. It gave me some coins. You can control it, but the problem is you control yourself, too, so... If you want the coins to go up, you gotta go up. If you want the coins to go right, you have to actually travel to the right. But I didn't want to move that just yet. I'm a silly guy. Come on, back over here. Cha-woo! Come on, Mario, hit the thing, man. Man, you really... Buzzkill, man. Didn't even use it. Up on top! I just gotta get that dragon coin! Yes! Another dragon coin. Excellent work. Another dragon coin. You're unstoppable! Wouldn't it be awesome if Super Mario World had the announcer guy from, was it Quake? Who am I quoting? Is it Quake? If he had multipliers and perks like you do in Call of Duty, that would be pretty sweet, I have to say. Come on, get into this green. Stop sliding around. This is no time to fool around, Mario. Into the pipe with 200 seconds left to go. Where is gonna take us? Pow block! Pow balloon, take us away. When you get small Mario in a pow block, he looks kind of funny. It's humorous to me what he looks like. Another one up! You're on fire! Alright, let's get back in there, fatto. Now before we progress, I actually want to go backwards here because I think there's a... Yep, no dragon coin. You want to make sure you get them all. Why'd that guy just commit suicide? You would walk right off the edge there, little German hat guy. Come on, come on. All right, got them all. Pretty sweet. We can do it one more time with these guys. Maximum points. Come on, come on, come on. Cut the tape at 16. It's not great, but it'll take us to 50, which is good enough for me. And hopefully, good enough for you. Because that's going to do it for this episode of Game Time. Thank you for watching, and thank you for listening. I hope to see you right back here in the very near future.